Hey guys, it's Redstone Maniac back with another video, and today I am going to be reading more of the Redstone Masters. But just some news, first of all. So remember when I said Diamond Dude News, that video, whatever? I am so sorry. Our video was too long, so we couldn't upload it on YouTube. Really sorry. But we will be doing more videos in the future, so look forward to that. Please just check out Diamond Dude's channel. It'd be awesome. Please subscribe to me and him. Also, I am this close on making Minecraft videos, so hopefully that will be soon. Get one by Friday, which is tomorrow. But anyway, let's just get started. Bodyguards, are you kidding? We have a journey to attend to, Dave yelled. Yes, bodyguards, I would certainly need you to defend me, the witch said. David, can I talk to you in private? Redstone Maniac told his friend. Hold that thought, Crazy Dave told the witch. Dave, if we have her on our side, she might be able to help us. You could be right, but it might be risky. How? Well, for one, she might think we just need her for protection instead of us helping her. Then we'll just say she's on the team. Okay, for two. She might be offended. Seriously, how is she going to be offended to that? Crazy Dave just stood there blank with no response. Yes, we will be your bodyguards if you come with us on our mission and be a part of our team, Redstone Maniac said seriously. It's agreed. Great. Now, since we are going to get to know each other a bit more, what is your name?
My name?
Yes, your name. You're going to laugh. Well, here it goes. Agatha.
That's nice.
Really?
Sure it is.
In my way of life, Agatha is ugly because it's nice. I don't follow. Sorry, ugly is pretty, so my name is ugly to my kind. It's nice to meet you. Dave, be polite. It's nice to meet you too, he said. Same with you both, Agatha told them. That was a kind of boring chapter. I'll do chapter 6 right after this, so you can have some more adventure. Apart from that, please stay tuned for any Minecraft videos I might be able to do, I might not be able to. That will be my 10 subscriber goal, and I do have 10 subscribers now, so I'll have to fill that from the promise I had. But anyway, hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye!